Dr. Deepak Sheth is a surgeon and very avid interest in education, both educating and learning. And I'm so glad that he has chosen to come here, the only surgeon, general surgeon we have in the competition. His opening set will of course be on general surgery. But again, I'll remind you, like we did in orthopedics, we asked questions which are relevant to the family physician. So we did not ask the technique of fixating the fractured ulnar tibia, but questions that you would identify with. So similar pattern here with Dr. Deepak Sheth. We'll have Dr. Deepak. You've not mentioned your passions and your interests.
I love reading and traveling.
Reading what?
Reading medical books.
And you. and you travel with your medical books?
Whenever I travel, I carry a book.
Is it? And yes. Where was the last time you traveled?
I traveled to Ahmedabad.
And what did you carry?
I carried, I think, love and belly.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know. When we are out of town, we usually fall in love with Bailey Irish Cream. But yeah, he is. Okay, we'll have your countdown timer, and again requesting all of you not to please prompt. Which cancer do surgeons get to operate on less in India than the West because of vegetarianism?
CA colon.
Correct. A 30-year-old female presents with severe lower abdominal pain since 6 hours and a syncopal episode at the onset of pain. Which surgical emergency should first one think of?
Ectopic pregnancy.
Correct. Perforation as a presenting clinical manifestation of appendicitis is more likely in which age group? Pediatric or geriatric? Perforation in appendicitis.
Pediatric.
Incorrect. In a liver transplant from a living donor, which lobe of the liver is taken from the donor for an adult recipient?
Left lobe.
Incorrect. Which cause of intestinal obstruction is usually idiopathic in children and due to tumors or polyps in adults? Idiopathic in children, intestinal obstruction.
Hirschsprung.
Incorrect. What is the commonest location of radiation of the upper abdominal pain in acute calculus cholecystitis?
Ninth costal artery, inferior angle of the scapula.
Is correct. Crimagel for local application in anal fissures contains a calcium channel blocker as its active ingredient. Which calcium channel blocker?
Diltiazem.
Correct. Which is the commonest cancer in males in India?
ENT cancers.
Correct. Which is the commonest IV anesthetic agent in use, which is also used in the ICU for sedation?
Midazolam.
Incorrect. A family physician can forewarn the surgeon or anesthetist that an endotracheal intubation is going to be difficult by looking at how much of the soft palate is obscured when the mouth is opened. What is the name given to this grading?
Pass.
Which benign anterior neck tumor may be easily diagnosed by asking the child to stick out his tongue?
Thyroglossal cyst.
Correct. Postmenopausal bleeding is the hallmark symptom of which cancer?
CA cervix.
Incorrect. With respect to symptomatology of prostate, the term prostatism has been replaced by the term LUTS. What does LUTS stand for?
Lower urinary tract infection.
I'll not give it to you. In persons above the age of 50, what is the commonest cause of intestinal obstruction?
I just repeat.
In persons above the age of 50, what is the commonest cause of intestinal obstruction?
CA colon.
Incorrect. Which is more likely to cause high fever? Peritonitis due to perforated duodenal ulcer or an unperforated appendicitis?
Unperforated appendicitis.
Correct. Ten. Family physician can warn the surgeon of a difficult endotracheal intubation because by looking at how much of the soft palate or uvula is obscured when the mouth is opened. What is the name given to this grading?
Pass.
Okay, this is called Malampati grading. Okay. And the answers that he passed were Geriatric is more commonly the presentation of perforated appendicitis, more common in geriatrics because pain is not significant and patients ignore the symptoms, therefore, till the appendix perforates. The right lobe of the liver is transplanted in adult recipients, and the left lobe is transplanted in pediatric recipients. Intussusception is the commonest cause of, intussusception causes intestinal obstruction in children, but idiopathic, and in adults it is more due to polyps or tumors. Propofol is the commonest IV anesthetic agent used today and used in the ICU for sedation too. And uterus cancer presents as a postmenopausal bleeding. Cervix cancer can present premenopausal, and adhesions are the commonest cause of intestinal obstruction in a person above the age of 50. Is that all we have?
LUT
is lower urinary tract symptoms. S was infection, you said. Lower urinary tract symptoms is the full form of LUTS. Score, please. 7 out of 15. Dr. Sheth. If you permit, I will just... Malampatti is the name of a person. It's not that Malampatti. It's the name of the person who described this. This is also a description. This is also used to predict obstructive sleep apnea in medicine. Okay. May we have the countdown timer, please? Which chemical agent often used by surgeons is used sometimes illegally for teeth whitening?
Acetic acid.
Incorrect. Which is the best imaging technique for ureteric calculi? Ultrasound, plain CT, contrast enhanced urography?
Contrast enhanced, actually spiral CT
is correct.
Spiral CT.
Name any one drug that can cause reduction in prostate size by about 20%.
Urimax D, dutasteride.
Is correct. Per rectal examination of prostate can marginally increase PSA levels in men. What blood levels can increase due to manual breast examination in women?
Pass.
A type 1 diabetic presents with an acute abdomen. Which diabetic complication will you think of?
Diabetic ketoacidosis.
Correct. There are 5 classes of drugs used for MDR-TB. What is the term used to describe TB that is resistant to at least 3 classes of the second line drug?
Extended MDR-TB.
I will give it to you. A tall, slender, 20-year-old male presents with sudden onset unilateral pleuritic pain starting at rest and not associated with any other symptom. What diagnosis am I looking at?
Pleural effusion.
Incorrect. IFIS or intraoperative floppy iris syndrome during cataracts occurs due to which group of drugs?
Pass.
Many anti-cancer drugs have names ending with MAB, for example, trastuzumab in breast cancer. What does MAB stand for?
Pass.
Acute enlargement of left testis and overlying edema may be caused by occlusion of a particular vein. Which vein? Acute enlargement of left testes, yeah, and overlying edema. Occlusion of which vein?
Testicular vein, left renal vein.
Correct. High serum amylase levels in a patient with mumps always indicate mumps related pancreatitis. True or false? High amylase in mumps?
False.
Correct. Bed sores are an infrequent complication of a neurological disorder even after patient has become bedridden. This disorder is also known as Lou Gehrig disease. What is the commoner name of Lou Gehrig disease?
Pass.
Amongst NSAIDs, COX-2 inhibitors have a lesser risk of GI symptom toxicity. Which organ system do they pose a greater risk to? COX-2 inhibitors.
Pass.
Which complication of osteoarthritis of the knee may cause clinical features mimicking deep vein thrombosis? Which complication of knee OA?
Pass.
you have passed, and these are the past questions. Which chemical agent used by surgeons and teeth whitening also? Hydrogen peroxide is correct. Which hormone is increased on breast palpation? Prolactin is correct. Primary spontaneous pneumothorax occurs typically in young, slender male patient who presents with pleuritic pain. IPHYS occurs due to alpha blockers. MAB stands for monoclonal antibodies. And Lou Gehrig disease, motor neuron disease, or amyotrophic lateral sclerosis. Bed sores are extremely uncommon in ALS, even if the patient is bedridden. And what mimics DVT in a knee OA patient? Ruptured Baker's cyst or burst Baker's cyst is correct. Your frequent, your score, sir? Total score? 12 out of 30. Thank you, Dr. Deepak.